don't know. You see the ones they got in China? They got like these really, really fast magnet ones. They're awesome. I've always wanted to ride one of those.
I brought the subway in Toronto. Between the downtown and our Yonge University line in the downtown Toronto, out of familiar places where I've been to. And also know my way on the line too. Our bluer trains.
Can you travel around a lot?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
And I make YouTube videos on random trips. But I don't want to give out my personal information or anything, but I have an interest in filming elevators and DJs in nightclubs.
Yeah.
DJs close up, and I post them on YouTube, like...
So what do you do if you see something not,
I take them out.
Like someone smoking crack for the bus.
No, I don't do that, ever. I say no to that one.
That's good, you know?
68. Huh? What do I like to do? Mickey Mouse voices in random places. I'm random bus drivers.
That's such a good impression, man.
I'm in random elevators, too. It's quite funny, too. People, security guards, bus drivers, transit peace officers think it's funny. And hilarious.
See the beauty in it though, you know? They're not you. They don't get to see everywhere in the city or get to see all the awesome stuff that goes down.
Yeah. I really can't wait for a much reasonable summer.
Right? Once COVID's over, stuff's gonna be so much better.
Brighter days are coming up. That's what I'd say.
Yeah.
I like
what's marauder days.
At least some things are gonna turn around, like parties that people love going to. I also love Soundwave at World Water Park. I meet a lot of ladies and guys.
Raves? Those are sick.
Raves are awesome. I have the energy. I'm like Peter Pan.
I
want
to go to a rave and do a shit ton of Molly.
Oh, no, not for me. Leave me out of that one. But I mean, leave me out of that one. Please leave me out of that one. So, I like people to respect my part too. If I don't feel okay with that, I'd say no. So, hey, you too, guys. Stay safe and well. Enjoy the May long weekend. Victoria Day's after tomorrow.
Thank you.
Diablo. Looks like they're still doing some construction work on the southbound platform here. Yep. Can still see it. Yes. Oh dear. Yeah, I could see the LRT pulling in. Oh. Yeah, sometimes they come southbound around there. Sometimes they go northbound there. That's a difference. It's almost getting dark out. Nice to have some cool air. There's ETS Plus 2005-2006 new car, 4505, that's one buy-in for Lewis Park, 65th Avenue.
Street. 72nd Avenue.
Hey. They all knew Brian was going through a difficult.
Street.
Hey.
83rd Avenue.